I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and then some were exiled, but some succeeded. We had begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope. Till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open, but now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are. But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Meister. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Wait, what do you mean, warning?
That warning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, but... What?
You should go next then, Blazkowicz. I'll cover the rear, all right?
This is a very, very good place. Powerful. That's like an anti-Christian. That's... Huh?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blazkowicz, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yuchid prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. One of many, the Das Yuchid. They built places like this before mankind knew of the compass, you know? Your clarity of purpose, when you have people to share your cause, anything is possible. You understand me?
And now we ascend. Take us up, Shimshin. No, Yingle.
Tell me, Sethroth is not a genius.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember,
you are in a sacred place.
Wait, what?
Hello, Mom. Tell us about your new socks. They're right warm on the stomach.
This war has grown a little wearisome. Nothing much of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I landed a helicopter on a nicked Nazi nuclear submarine aircraft carrier. After which I donned a deep water diving suit, swam down an abyssal trench in the middle of the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't mean to bore you with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal in nature, the mind has no recourse but to shudder in bewilderment. Of course, I'm accompanied by a Nazi-killing lunatic and some kind of genius wizard who claims to be on a first-name basis with God Almighty himself. Oh well, we can only hope for a more stimulating turn of events in the future. Give my love to everyone back home. Fergus out.
Roger. I'm sufficiently impressed.
So, who's our sister's brother? The girl she...
Stop fucking around, PJ. Bring the orbital.
Come in. Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How'd intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it. I mean, how's it? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me.
I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment.
Stand by! Now, prime the weapon and drop it! Do it, Blaskowicz! Deploy the weapon!
David Tree! Coming down the pike!
Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Laskovich. Find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Thank you.
the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. More or less.
inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist, Bounty. Well, I'm coming for you. Nazi fucking spaceman.
right up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements. I can drop you off closer to the Nautica wagon. Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there.
Now what?
We need to move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Black Potence. Come in, Black Potence. Seth, can you boost the signal? Black Potence, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Black Potence, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. You best... To reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories. laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
Thank you.
Laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
nothing to get all worked up over. This moment, back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, Lucilian, the will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith, faith kept her going. I cannot believe with such certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, this place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Encryption, decryption, database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. access the computer, and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Come on, December 24th, 1956. My heart is breaking. Friends I've known my whole life have all become Nazis. Mother and father are not happy about it, but they comply rather than resist. I feign my smile and act cheerful, but I have started to resent my own parents. I am 33 years old. I am all alone in the world.
Thank you.
a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Sicherheitsverstoß Stufe 8.
Achtung!
August 28th, 1960. Death's Head's men are coming by the asylum every other week. They are taking people that have been in my care for years. I look the other way. I hate them. I hate myself for giving up. But I can't fight alone anymore. I watch the man with the scars. I whisper things to him. Sometimes I can see some part of him is awake. I wonder if he can see me. I will not let them take him. That was the last entry, William. Some of the things in this diary happened a long time ago. And some of them may have happened to me.
Thank you. ball kicking.
Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff? Transporter
4. Transporter
4. The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Over, over.
To see you again. Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems. Thank you.
Down there! activity.
Thank you.
state property is tantamount to treason.
You are ordered to appear and receive punishment.
On behalf of the citizens of London, you are ordered to surrender.